What is happening, guys? We are back with Ghost of Tsushima. So I decided to kind of just change the format of the series. I think I'm just going to... I think I'm just going to play it until I feel like it's a good stopping point that makes sense. And then we'll end the episode there. So, the episodes from here on out will be wildly different lengthwise, probably. But I don't want to constrain myself to be like, okay, so I have this amount of time to do these many things, so I think I'll go about it this way. Not doing that. So, although I think I am still going to try and keep, like, these main tales, the Jin's journey. I think I might try and keep these in their own separate episodes. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just going to do stuff until I feel like, you know what? I think this is the perfect stopping point. And then I'll stop there. And then I'll do the next one. And say that same thing. So, yeah, there we go. A fox den. Where? Uh-huh. Let's go, buddy. I ate too much food. I was hungry. I had a whole bunch of pizza rolls. They were not very good, but I'm very full now. Plenty full. Oh, I see it. I see where we're going. Hey, you stayed. See you later, alligator. All right. Yeah, I see someone over here. Hello.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen.
A mythic tale?
I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Shit, I'm sorry. The Legend of Tadayori. Alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna hop on down here quick. Put that sword away, man. Grab this. Call Nobu. And we're heading off. This way. Who's there?
Send your best warrior.
You guys want some of this?
Yumhige Samurai.
That was super close. Help me. Do not worry, friend. I shall free you.
You'll be free soon.
They caught me at the crossroads north of Tsutsu. They take everyone who passes by.
They're controlling the roads to capture travelers. Put them to work.
Is there anything that can stop them?
I'll try. But avoid that crossroads for now.
Okay, so I have... Oh yeah, a technique point. So this is another stronghold, I take it? Yes, it is. What? They captured you way over here? I don't know about that, man. I don't know. Okay, what do we want to put this into? Yeah. I kind of like that. All right, Nobu. Let us continue.
Someone there? Stand and fight!
See you. I love the animations of cleaning off your blade after you kill someone and put it away. It's so cool.
Stand and fight!
Alright, yep. Ooh, the commander's here. Yes. It's so freaking cool. Oh, where do you think you're going? Nope. I'm just gonna walk in like a badass.
It's any of
Wow. There we go. I missed that at first. Oh. Killing me without healing
to be done.
Didn't work.
Chiharu.
I'm not gonna get the bonus. I wish I would have noticed that at first. Oh, come on. Thank you. Alright. We are good here. All right, come on, Nobu. I was probably about to get tired. I won't be tired. Where? Ah. There we go. Some gear upgrades available. I don't think I'm gonna upgrade this one again for quite a while. I'm interested to see what the other armors are that we can get. Since there's a few missions we have right now where we could get other armors. Fuck it, let's try it. There's a lot of them though. Nice, that's a good one to get out of the way. Oh, you? Where you? Oh no, I want no boo for this. You still got a long way to go. Right, come on, buddy. I almost waited too long. Man, it's so fucking badass. I'm glad I spent 2 technique points on that now. What do you guys got here? Nice, nice. Is there any Tory gates around? This looks like one of those. Please be a Tory gate. Tory gate. Tory gate. Oh, no. No way it is. I don't want to climb it anyway. Yeah, wonder what for. I might try a different good screenshot at some point. I don't know. The game is just so good looking that I could make a super badass thumbnail. Because, yeah, as of recording, I still have not actually made one of the videos public yet. But, you know, it'll get there. It'll get there. I just, I haven't had the time to stop and do that yet. And by haven't had the time, I mean I just haven't wanted to stop. Aside from eat, I could, you know, I could have... Ooh! Take me away, birdie. I could have done that while I was eating. Probably got a couple of them published, but that's it's all well. Too late now. Okay, see you later, birdie. Thanks for bringing me to a side quest I already had.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea? This is the famed Key Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way.
The value of sake. Yes, out of the rain, please. You couldn't leave it open for me. I'm right behind you.
Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
Hold on. What is this? Thank you. Okay, what do you got to say?
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Key sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. I need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the barn and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Face me!
Sliced! Slicing and dicing. Wanna join your friends? Guys always get me with their damn move that's unblockable, unparryable. Fuck it up.
Throw your blades!
Here I am. He didn't flinch trying to pick me up. Where was that archer? Two of you? Oh, holy fuck! A bit messy, but oh, you, where do you think you're going? Yeah, that was a bit messy, but the kunais, that was a good thing to remember. They're pretty dang good, actually. I need to remember those more often. Incredibly useful. I should upgrade those. The bombs probably would be damn good too. So no. I'll never get out, no. Oh yeah, because it has a door. They should have had doors, it makes it easier. I'll never know what that guy had. Okay.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
We have a technique point? I didn't even know that. Charm of Resolve. Okay. That's pretty good. Okay, where to next? We got that bamboo strike complete. What's here? Bowyer and swordsmith. So the tanto. I'm assuming we can upgrade the tanto again. Which wouldn't be a bad idea, but let's just go south a bit and see what we find. Come on, Nobu. Heading south. Hey, that's a Tori gate. Shit, that scared me. I heard something running up behind me. Whoa, what is that? I expected some Mongol. Arrow Peak Shrine. Alright, Nobu. I'll catch you later, my friend. We ran when the Mongols came. Father said the Kami will keep us safe. The shrine would be a good hiding spot. Offers protection. So I want to get some sort of defensive boost thing here, I assume. Let's see. That's the sound of a Goldie bird, right? So I can head up that way. Oh, I have to because I can't head this way. Okay. These Tori gates lead to Arrow Peak Shrine, sanctuary of Inari Kami of Agriculture. Interesting. I really don't know what we'll get here. There's nothing down there for us. I don't understand. God. Just crawl out already, dude. Just okay. What the fuck? You turn, I don't know, whatever. Hopefully I never have to go through one of those again. Oh, hey, there's a farm down here. I'll have to check that out afterward. Thank you for catching that. I was really worried. I don't think that was it worth it. Oh, thank God. I didn't know if I could make that or not. It was gonna... I was gonna get it or I was gonna die trying. What? Oh. The Mongols came in tonight. Luckily, father was on watch. He set fire to the bridge and ran away. Not before they shot an arrow through his leg. I cleaned the wound. He's sleeping now. I think he has a fever. Dead from infection. That's a super jump. Ain't happening. Oh. Father's sick. Can't stop shivering. We're running out of food. As if that weren't bad enough, the Mongols are back. Brothers are scared. They'll find a way across the bridge. Yep. That's, I think we all know the end of that story. Yeah. It ain't looking good for our... Our note friends, pen pals, our pen pals. Yeah, there we go. They'll be our pen pals. I didn't want to jump that, but I guess I will. Zoomed out camera look, we're coming up on it. Father died last night. I'm so tired, but I can't sleep. Oh, well, the sun is out. It's beautiful up here. Honor the shrine. Charm of the Inari, Charm of the Kami of Agriculture. I still don't know. Increase the supplies. That is good. I can't put that here though, yeah. This is super good. I'm putting that on. I'm not having that. Bonus materials? Come on. Well, sweet, that was good. This was good to find. Waxwood. Now we need to go back up. I think I saw a flower. Bamboo. Oh, not extra flowers, though. I guess it didn't specify flowers, but that would have been awesome.
Listen.
Damn it. Oh, hey. Watchtower.
We'd be dead without you.
I didn't do anything, but, yep. Oh, hello. What have you got to say?
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Tsutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know. But I think he was crying.
Hmm. Where is this? How am I even gonna get out there? Go swim? Okay, well, eventually I guess I'll get to that. Oh yeah, that's that shrine. Okay. Well, I'll just continue on my way, which was that way. Where you at, Nobu? There we go. Bad idea. We'll go down. There we go, that's better. Now these are Mongols for sure.
Show me your skill.
Alright, let's take
them.
Shit. These motherfuckers kicking me around and shit. Ugh. Bastards. Alright, where are you? I'm coming for you again. Where are you? Oh, hey. Nah, forget it. You guys aren't that important. But this bird here. Alright, Nobu, I'll catch up with you later. Where did it go? Oh, hey, there's a... Shit. Hello there. I'm going inside your house.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.
Dead Mongols. Everyone likes to see that. Is that bird trying to take me up here, maybe? Let's just go see. Pillar of Honor. Oh, yes. Mamushi Venom. Nice. I do like this one a lot. I'm gonna use this one for a little bit. This is most definitely where it was trying to bring me. And I do need to go down here anyway, so perfect. What is this? Honor the Shrine. Oh, I found a fox. Hey! You just knew I was going to be here anyway. Yes! Okay. No.
Okay.
All right. I'm heading this way. Oh, yeah, sure. I'm just had a marker on the map randomly. Oh, let's see. You know, I kind of just want to go down. You know what? We'll go find Asimov Bay. Fuck, there's a lot. Oh no. Ain't tricking me. Tool? Alright. Alright, two archers, that's okay. You're going, huh? Nope, you're dead. Okay. Where you at, Nobu? There we go.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Someday. House. Well, I better check it out. There could be something. No, of course there's not. Let's go. Forget it. Graveyard. All right. I hear that. Here it is. Singing crickets. Oh, those are candles. No. I didn't realize this was occupied by Mongols. Okay. Where? Where did they even see me from? Overwhelming enemy forces. Ow. What? shit okay. I don't even... Get up. Get up, Jin. All right, then. Nope.
Let's go. Nope.
These guys cheat. I'm out of here. Isn't that... Yuna and I have checked. Ah. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. Well, we are doing Asimo Bay. But we'll go over here. And this is what we'll do. Yep, they're dead. Very dead. Alright, sounds like we have an ally in there. But anyways, that's going to do it for this one, and we'll pick up the next one with the main story mission. And I think I might have changed my mind. We might just go back to around 30 minutes for main stuff, and then longer for other things, probably. Probably. I'll say that now and change my mind later. But anyway, that'll do it for this one, and I'll see you guys in the next one.